So hi guys, this is your girl KFK Study of Class. I've been asked for another brow tutorial, so here it is, and I'm gonna try to see how many time I have that I can do a quick 50-minute face beat. That's a regular brown pencil, and I'll be using my Juvia's Place. Brown liner. You use whatever works for you. This is definitely waterproof. This pose was fully. My LA Girl Pro in the shade Toffee. This year, bad vibes, we cut off. More trips, new chicks with no draw. More drinks, more smoking, more cars. More shows with them falling so dark. Look, I ain't trying to throw no shade, cause I can't see them in my lane. As long as my rent get paid, I can care less with a few things. You in the club every night with no job. Eating good off your food stamp card. You made a killing last year off hard. If you know you ain't going to work tomorrow. This is one of my flat paddle brush that I would use to my cut crease that I flattened, and I'm using my NYX drop foundation, and this is in the shade Cocoa. And I try, so I don't have too much cleaning up and too much work, I try to use a color that is close to me for the top. And this is brow tutorial for beginners. If you're not good at it and you don't want too much cleaning up and you don't want to have an halo brow, I definitely recommend that you use a close to your skin tone or your skin tone color for the top. You got a lot to be smiling for. So what the f*** you be wildin' for? Come on, I get my grin on. I'm smiling because I always get my grin on. I've been on so many different stages. Grace the cover of 100 magazine pages. Made people smile everywhere that I went. I even put it on the first black resident. It's evident I'm hot as a crock pot with a big ass smile like Mr. Hotspot. You got a lot to be smiling for. So what the f*** you be wildin' for? If you're breathing, you achieve it. We having fun this evening, believe it. It must end. The end of the brow must connect with your outer V. It mustn't be longer than that. And this V for here. So this is where I'll cut this off. That's where my natural brow is supposed to be cut. Okay. And the arch is from here. You in the club every night with no job. Eating good off your food stamp card. You made a killing last year off road. From the natural blend. If you know you ain't going to work tomorrow. From light to dark. From light to dark. Sponge to blend out the bottom here, or you can use a brush of your choice. I use either. If you got your skin color dry, good, and you don't have too much cleaning up to do, that's what you're trying to do. I'm always going with a brown. If my brows are close to brown, I'm going with a brow liquid liner. Or this black felt tip or black liquid liner. It doesn't have a name. You don't need anything special. It's just the blackest black.
Why I do this, it helps my brow to stand out, and it also helps it to stay longer. See that? So what the f you be wildin' for? If you're breathing, you achieve it. We having fun this evening, believe it. So you can join this frontal piece here, or you can just use your natural friskies. I don't draw it in because I have my natural ones here, so I just use my natural and just push it up. If you guys can see, let me dim the light a little. Look. I just use what I already have there rather than drawing some in there. But if you don't, yes, you're free to draw it in. I'm gonna go get dressed because I'm about to go out for a Super Bowl. So I'm gonna go get dressed and take some pictures and let you guys see. Bye. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to all my social media pages, and right here on my YouTube channel, it's all one word. For my Facebook, my Insta, it's Kay's Touch of Class, KAYSTOUCHOFKLASS. It's also the same thing for my website. Bye, love you guys. We gon' start this thing over at Duval in the morning, logging out, come on, come on.